can't clear.
Can't get the puck.
Gets flat. Back to the point. Now down behind the net for Evan. 15 seconds to go. In front. Gets flat. Blocked.
What a
play. T2 can't get it out. Pryor just interfered. Shot blocked.
Solani's hurt.
Here's Whitney. Walks it behind the net. Last chance. Boucher is saved. Over the net. The game is over.
Oh, it's going to be ugliness in front here.
Oh, gets slapped.
Perry went after. Perry just went after the block off. All right, with Boucher, I mean. This is going to get ugly.
Brian Boucher is incensed.
Oh, it was. We got to go back and look at it. But there were bodies all over the place. And look, Mark Eversacek still going at it right here. I believe that's Getzlaff he's with.
Solani is barking at somebody.
He was down and injured.
And Boucher, I think, that were going at it.
Hurt.
And now Boucher.
It was Perry that went after Boucher again.
Well, that's two goaltenders he's gone after in the last three games.
Yep.
Now Getzlaff and Vlasic. And Getzlaff was pulled away by Jane Scherer's linesman. The Sharks have won the game 3-2, but the battle continues.
Well, see, that is what happens. When referees are reluctant